Caché Mirroring, an adventure in high availability. Caché mirroring is a way of keeping your production databases up and running through both planned and not-so-planned downtime, or achieving high availability in geek speak. High availability means users and their applications have reliable, uninterrupted access to their data around the clock. 3 a.m.? You bet. Other side of the planet? No problem. A cache database is an amazing thing. Thousands of people simultaneously working with the same set of data, constantly updating it. Caché keeps meticulous track of who added, changed, or deleted what data, when, and how. Just one catch. These users all depend on that single set of information recorded in that database. When that database becomes unavailable, look out. People can't do their jobs. They are very unhappy. But all databases need maintenance now and then, as do the systems that host them. How can you keep your users connected while arranging the private time you and your infrastructure so badly need? And then there are those technical difficulties we hear so much about. A system crash, or something even worse, can cause an abrupt and painful separation between users and their beloved data. That's trouble. And if information is lost in such an unfortunate occurrence, well, it's big trouble. Heads may roll. Of course, there are the usual ways to minimize data loss. As most of us know, a backup is a copy of a database made at regular intervals, ensuring that the information in it at the time of the last backup can be recovered following a failure. But what about changes made between the last backup and an outage? Caché uses a nifty system called journaling to take care of these. Each time a database is updated, the information is also recorded in the Caché instance's journal file. When a database fails and has to be restarted and restored from backup, the post-backup changes recorded in the journal can also be restored, returning the database to exactly where it was when things went wrong. So journaling protects you from data loss, but you still have to deal with legions of data-hungry users when you need to bring the system down or when something breaks. That's where mirroring comes in. Mirroring uses the journal records from a production database on one system, called the primary, to update a copy of that database on another system, called the backup. In this way, the backup copy is kept synchronized with the primary database. For example, let's say a user changes the name property of a Hobbit instance from Bilbo to Frodo. The change is made in the Shire database on the primary and then written to the primary's journal, as for any Caché database. But because Shire is a mirrored database, the journal is then applied to the Shire database on the backup. Communication between the primary and the backup is synchronous, geek speak for two-way conversation, so the backup is always up to date or very close. The two systems together are called a mirror. For example, the mirrored database Shire might belong to the mirror called Middle Earth. The backup maintains synchronized copies of all mirrored databases on the primary, Shire, Gondor, Rivendell, and so on. So how does mirroring help you? Well, suppose you have to bring the primary system down for maintenance. Begin by shutting down the Caché instance there. Really? Aren't you risking a crowd of very disgruntled users? Guess again. The backup notices that the primary is missing, confirms that it's truly unavailable, and automatically takes over as the production database server. The transfer takes just seconds, and most users never even notice. This magic is called failover. When your maintenance is complete, just restart Caché on the former primary. It discovers there is already a primary in operation and graciously accepts the role of backup. Journal records from the current primary are used to synchronize the new backup's databases, and the mirror continues as before. Everybody's happy. Or let's say there's an unplanned outage on the primary. Caché hangs for more than a few seconds, or the system crashes, or what have you. It's always something, right? But whatever it is, your mirror has it covered. The backup takes over, the users stay busy, and no information is lost. Meanwhile, you work heroically behind the scenes to get the former primary up and running. High availability has been achieved. You've saved the day. And you've cleverly done it without the risks of some other solutions, like single points of failure, not to mention potential data corruption. By using fully independent systems instead of shared storage, plus logical data replication, Caché mirroring keeps you safe from those bad guys. And get this, you can even add a third type of system to the mirror, one that keeps another set of mirrored databases in parallel with the backup and can quickly be promoted to primary on short notice should some exceptionally unfortunate occurrence take out both your primary and your backup at the same time. A brief interruption and a few frowns, to be sure, and possibly some minor data loss. But joy soon reigns supreme as the databases quickly come back online. High availability types call this neat trick disaster recovery. And once you've taken care of the usual cleanup, your mirror is back in business, eventually. Caché mirroring. Keeping your data safe, your users happy, and your head from rolling.